It is so sad that today we are able to gather. We are gathering in a situation which came about without us realizing how it came. Naishile mailo kufuma kulusaka. Ba president abachalo cha Zambia ba akainde ichilema bali ntumati kabiye kukuacha kukampeni. Naishile mchungulo lija nafika fye mchungulo na kumana ni ntungulo shisha UPND. Elo vanje vato mwaisa nomba natu kwa takobu sansu. Ama members yesu ya bili bali mu accident. Bali londolola kwa likuma 18 hours, 19 hours. Ukumfefyo balo ndole na alisa landati. Kampi koko kuchililo. Eko na hile ushiku. Kuiso mkumfwa. Efyo vafu ilava nesu. Charibi pasana. Lelo na ima panu. Eko na iminina. Na achiba mchechi. Na achumfwa matribute. Na achumfwa vachechi. Efyo vachila alalikila. Ababa nyamata wavili. Bakwete omutima ku bantu. Bakwete omutima ku bantu. Naye bukisha na Mariashi, mapati members yeo banje berekwe bati. Apatu aluse mbalume. Bantu bakwete omutima. Ba Potifa bali ni ba branch leader mu UPND. Kuli fwe bati pani. Fifi ne mule losha. Mwalusa abantu benu. Na ifewe na abachupani, ukwe mini na pali ba president, we have lost. These are gallant men and those that we are going to lose, which we have lost today. In fact, for us, we knew that very soon we are going into an election. Unfortunately, lesa, ama pangwe yakwe, te yesu. Umu ine lesa, ap, eu pera, efute usenda. Kuli mweba family, na landa fiati, fika tanevonse, baba fia kulanda landa chani pantu, lese mwine upelo bumi, fute usenda. Stonse fika tanepamu, tuwalari liya pamu, na vachi panifu ebene. Lesa,
the UPND leadership led by the national chairman, Mr. Maoma. Thank you. With thanks to the late Bob and Kotva, including former workers. With thanks to the late Bob and Kotva. Thank you.